With the exception of the incident at the grocery store, last week was really good for you. Nothing aggressive, right?
Absolutely not.
Did you feel any sense of anger at any time?
You know, I'm gonna be honest with you. For the first time in a long time, life is good. I'm happy.
I think you're entitled to a gift. Now, when you hear the word gift, what would you ask for?
I'd ask for the music to stop.
Okay. Well, I have another gift for you. I was able to recover these remnants from the real Lily. This is my gift to you, so that you can be at peace. I have an idea. Well, with all our trials and tribulations and wild adventures, Alexa, I'm proud to say that you've been cured. At least as cured as you're going to be. I'm going to be sending you on your way, and you're going to be fine. As long as you have Lily by your side.
Oh, I don't have Lily. She's gone.
That's right. But inside that replica doll is the stuffings of the original Lily. And in a sense, her spirit is in there as well. You still got your competitive spirit, and I'm confident that you will have an extraordinary life with an extraordinary career. Just make certain that you have Lily by your side. Don't ever let her go. As long as she's with you in close proximity, you'll be cured, and you can have a wonderful life.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. I appreciate it. This has been fun. Oh, no, no, no. You don't get up. Well, we gotta go. People see things to do. You get it. But before I go, I've always wanted to do that.
I get it.
You hear that, Lily? Apparently, I'm cured. Let's go! We're back!
Hey, isn't there one open entry in the Elimination Chamber match? I know what I'm doing Saturday.
Can you believe it? Alexa Bliss, the final entrant in the Women's Elimination Chamber match.
My goodness, how does this affect the other five ladies who are in the Women's Elimination Chamber match? Alexa Bliss can head to WrestleMania and challenge the Raw Women's Champion.